everybody. All right, so I know I haven't been consistently posting videos, and that's my bad. I'm really, really sorry about that. I apologize profusely. So with that being said, let's get the ground off running. Did I say kick again?
Hit?
Okay, well, like my wife said. Okay, yeah, you're right. Like my wife said, let's hit the ground off running. Let's hit the ground running and let's get started. Before I get deep into it, let me explain what these video series are about. 3-minute thoughts are gonna be me giving myself 3 minutes to talk about something related to medicine or in general. But today's topic, it's gonna be something else. Today we're gonna be talking about how do you know if medicine is right for you. And when I say medicine, I mean the whole field of medicine in the broad sense. So not just being a physician, I mean if you want to be a dentist, if you want to be a pharmacist, if you want to be a physical therapist, if you want to go into nursing, any of those fields that are related to medicine, how do you know if it's even right for you? So I'm going to put 3 minutes on the screen, and within the next 3 minutes, I'm going to try to get through this topic. And I know it's a dense topic, so try to bear with me. But let's put 3 minutes on the screen. And let's get started. How do you know if medicine is right for you? Well, I think it comes down to the 3 S's, all right? Now, what are the 3 S's? Well, number one, the first S stands for the subject. If you believe that you like the subject of biology, chemistry, physics, math, OCHEM, etc., pretty much anything that's related to medicine, I'm pretty sure you're gonna enjoy this. The reason why I'm saying that is because to become any professional, you're gonna have to go on and get additional schooling after your bachelor's. So when you go on to these additional schools, you're gonna be taking classes that have to do with science majority of the time. And if you don't enjoy the science, if you don't enjoy, you know, the subject that you're learning, it's gonna be really tedious for you to just even get through those years so that you can actually start practicing what you want. That's hard, right? So if you don't like bio and you're going through medical school, if you don't like, you know, physics or chemistry and you're going through dental school or anything like that, then it's difficult, it's stressful, and you're not gonna enjoy what you're doing. So the first S stands for subject. If you enjoy the subject, medicine might be the right career for you. Number two, the second S stands for service, okay? Now, a lot of us are used to doing community service. We did it in high school when we had to get into college, and now we're in college, and majority of you guys have an additional career goal you guys wanna go to. Well, you probably already know that you're gonna have to do some type of service. Now, if you actually enjoy the service you're doing, and that's a great indicator that medicine might be a career for you that you may enjoy, because in every aspect of medicine, you're going to be interacting with human beings. And when you're interacting with human beings, what ends up happening is you're helping them out and you're serving them and you're giving them help. Now, if you don't enjoy helping people, if you don't enjoy serving people in that sense, then you might not enjoy medicine as a whole, because that's pretty much what everyone does in this realm. So I think if you enjoy service and if you enjoy the subject, you're doing pretty good so far. But the final S, and I think this probably is the most important S of all, is sacrifice. In this whole career, in all of this, you're gonna have to sacrifice a lot. You're gonna have to sacrifice spending time with your significant other, with your family, with your friends. You're gonna have to give up things, because at the end of the day, you have a career goal you wanna get to. Now, to get to there, you're gonna have to study a lot. You're gonna have to spend a lot of hours in the library or in your bedroom just hauling ass and just going through the material so you do really well in the school and you can get the jobs you wanna get. And that requires a lot of sacrifice. And if you're okay with doing that, if you understand that there is a light at the end of the tunnel, if you understand that this sacrifice will pay off and you're okay with a few years of that in the long run, then I think medicine will be a right career for you. Now, that being said, my 3 minutes are over, and I want to hold myself to 3 minutes because I can go on and ramble about this for pretty much hours and cut it down in post-production to like maybe like 10 minutes, you know. So if you guys want to have another video, if you want me to go deeper into this, talk a little bit about what I did and how I know if medicine was right for me, let me know. Right, I'll post that down, I'll make a video for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, or if you like the color of my shirt, or if you like my sunglasses, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't, tell a friend. And also, last but not least, go check out my Instagram, right? I made an Instagram a little while back and I've been posting on it regularly. I try to keep up, try to post something interesting that doesn't just have to do with medicine, kind of like an insight into my life, you know, where I'm eating. Mostly it's what I'm eating. So if you guys enjoy, you know, looking at food pictures, go follow me on Instagram. As always, thank you for watching. I appreciate the love and support. Have a great day and I'll see you guys soon. Go.